My name is Mike Morford. I'm a true crime researcher, blogger, and podcaster. Today I want to do my part to help spread awareness of the Golden State Killer East Area Rapist, California's most prolific serial offender with at least 50 rapes and a dozen murders to his credit. The case remains unsolved, and there's a $50,000 reward for information leading to his arrest. What I want to talk about today is a really cool forum online where you can go join the discussion, learn about the case, meet like-minded people, and generally be an armchair detective yourself and sort through the clues. The forum is called eronsgsk.proboards.com, and that's eronsgsk.proboards.com. Again, it's a forum where you can learn about the case. There's files, reports. Each crime is broken down, and you're going to find a lot of like-minded people there that are very friendly, approachable, knowledgeable. And it's a good place where you can just interact with people in a non-threatening way. Some really cool people. I've been there almost 2 years now, and I've had nothing but great experiences with it. I'd say that 99.9% of the people on there are going to be very friendly and be willing to help you answer questions and whatnot. Lately, there's been a guy running around on YouTube saying, delete your ProBoards membership. ProBoards is evil. Well, this person is been banned from the site, and now he's upset about it, and he's taken to the airwaves of YouTube to say they're evil. Don't go to ProBoards. Delete your ProBoards account. I'm here to tell you that's anything but true. I've had nothing but good experiences. There are plenty of great people there, and I invite you to come out and check for yourself, and don't be afraid to, you know, see for yourself versus taking somebody's word that it's an evil place and you should delete your membership and it's hurting the case. It's anything but true. What hurts the case is when somebody sprouts off their own personal theories and wild stories and things like that on YouTube. And we're trying to focus on factual, fact-based, and honest research and information. So that's what this YouTube channel is about, number one. But the ProBoards forum is a place to discuss this stuff. And sure, there's definitely some theories and ideas, and not everybody's going to agree, and friendly debate is welcome. But in the end, it's an organized place with, you know, good people on it. And it's a place, if you enjoy posting online and discussing stuff with other like-minded people, this is a forum that I highly suggest. Again, one more time, that's EaronsGSK, EaronsGSK.proboards.com. Thank you.